Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction Preview for Wednesday, the 16th of October 2013. Well, this would have to be the largest delivery of freestanding cookers I reckon we've ever had. All the beautiful Lofra brand, made in Italy. At least three styles from what I can see here, 700mm and 900mm. There's a couple of different styles of the 900mm. Have a look at that one, absolutely beautiful, the Lofra. In the curve model there. Beautiful buying. I reckon the smaller ones will go around sort of mid 700s to mid 800s and the larger ones between $1,000 and about $1,300. But there would have to be, I haven't counted them, but there'd have to be 30 there. Absolutely sensational. As I said, one of the best offerings of freestanding cookers that we have ever had. All right, there's a few other bits and pieces here that we're going to have a look at. We've got some X-Hire stools there. We'll kick them all off at around $5 each. The white ones, the red ones, the black ones, the blue ones. So yeah, around the $5 mark for all of those. There's a couple more here. The padded top stools there. We'll get them going for $5 a shot as well. Heaps of mattresses and heaps of bases in queen size and single. I think there's a little bit of king single as well. You'll be looking at between sort of $50 and $150 for most of that stuff. So really nice buying. All top brands, King Coil to name one. Really nice buying there. Okay, we've got the great wall of taps and shower fittings there. Plenty of gear there. That'll be around half retail or less. Also, we've got plenty of these DIY shower screens. Four different sizes. We'll be getting them going for around the $100 mark. So really good buying for frameless glass shower screens. Also, we've got these tiles here, 600 by 600, and what else we've got, 300 by 600 there. You can buy these ones by the box, and you're looking at around the mid-20s per box, that $25, $26 a box. They're 1.44 square metres a box, so about $19 a square metre. Nice freestanding bath there. Also, we've got heaps of fridges tomorrow, probably about, I'd say 40 fridges tomorrow. White stainless steel, two-door, upside-down, fridge only, side-by-side, so every different configuration you can imagine in the fridges. Really good buying there. Also, we've got these tool kits. We've had these for a few weeks now. They're good buying. There's about seven or eight different sets. Really nice buying. Quite good quality tools there. I've had a bit of a play with them and they've been very popular. So have a look at those when you come on down. Plenty of these doorknobs. We've got all different sorts of doorknobs there, ranging from $2 there. Passage sets, privacy sets, door handles, lever passage sets, all between sort of $1 and $3 or $4 each, mostly about $2 a pop. Okay, across here we've got these beautiful cooking packages. Looks like there's probably about four or five of the cooking packages left. Looking at about $1,500 for the oven, the cooktop, the range hood, and the dishwasher. And you're looking, it's about $4,000 worth, just over $4,000 worth retail, all with a full warranty. So that's the Zampetti brand. Have a look at that. Look that brand up there, a really popular brand. Over here we've got some beautiful vanity shaving cabinets. You're looking at, what are they, 1.2 metres wide, probably about $50 or $60 a pop there, all boxed up beautifully, ready to go, so they're really nice. Plenty of vanities in tomorrow, probably about 100 vanities in tomorrow, ranging from probably about the $100 mark through to about $300, just depending on the size and what comes with it. Plenty of these vanity bowls too, in a heap of different shapes and sizes, probably looking at about $20 a pop on the vanity bowls, so they're really nice buying as well. More fridges across here, as you can see. Heaps more fridges across here. We've got some splashback tiles there as well. Nickel shine on those ones. We've got some splashback tiles here. We've also got LED lights in a couple of different sizes there. Four different sizes. About $18 a pop they've been going for, so they're really good. They've got the transformer and the globe and everything in them for $18, so they've been really popular. The mosaics down there, about $60 a square metre on the mosaics. We've got these bathroom accessory sets. We'll kick them off. They'll be around sort of $4 or $5 a pop, so they'll be a good little bargain. We've got plenty of those to go around, so all in all, not too bad for the offering, particularly those cookers. There's those cooktops will be really popular tomorrow at really low money, I reckon. Okay, through here we've got the kitchens. We've got probably about 25 kitchens in tomorrow, all with stone bench top, all with two-pack finish, really nice styles. And if you need the plans for those, you can look at them on the web. Just go to the kitchen auction section of our website and you'll be able to download those. Otherwise, you can call in here 7 days a week and grab the plans of those in hard copy. So there's a couple of different ways. If you can't find anything in the auction to suit, you'll be able to customise something up for you. So that they work for everyone. They go for between $2,500 and $3,500 usually. All right, let's have a quick look at at the carpet auction, probably about 250 rolls in tomorrow. Wool, nylon, solution dyed nylon, plush pile, twist pile, commercial, domestic, heaps of different things in here. Room sizes, full house lots, full project lots, so a size and a colour to suit absolutely everyone, and you'll save between 60 and 90% off normal prices in the carpet auction, so massive savings and a really good offering. Across the way, Michael's got a massive timber and building materials auction in tomorrow, heaps of decking, he's got some massive great big granite slabs out there, some boral silkwood flooring, a couple of thousand metres of boral silkwood flooring, boral slimwood flooring, heaps of treated pine, heaps of cement sheets, so all in all there's three massive auctions tomorrow. We look forward to seeing you here at 10 o'clock in the morning. Thanks for watching.